Normal human pregnancy lasts 40 weeks. However, every 10th baby is born preterm, which means before 37 weeks of pregnancy. Very preterm birth is defined as birth before 32 weeks and affects about 1-2% of all babies. That is over 50,000 babies per year in Europe. Improvements in care during pregnancy and during the neonatal period have increased survival. However, very preterm survivors face greater risks of physical and mental health problems that can affect their participation in everyday activities. It is thus important to identify children who are at risk of health and developmental difficulties and to find treatments or factors in the environment that protect them against adverse outcomes and build on their strengths. The EU-funded RECAP preterm data platform brings together data from more than 20 population-based very preterm cohorts, meaning studies that enroll very preterm infants at birth and follow them up into childhood and adulthood. The platform will provide access to over 20,000 variables hosted across Europe. The data from the cohorts are kept securely in each institution, but new software allows for non-disclosive and safe data analysis across the cohorts. This data platform presents exciting opportunities to make optimal use of all available data to generate new knowledge about the consequences of preterm birth. RECAP Preterm aims to improve the health, development, and quality of life of children and adults born very preterm and their parents. RECAP Preterm does so by identifying core risk and protective factors for development and suggesting policy recommendations for optimal care and support that can make a difference for each and every person born preterm throughout childhood, adolescence, and adulthood. In the RECAP Preterm online summer school, you're able to learn about existing cohorts, new research studies using the platform, and their findings on children and adults born very preterm. The school will also provide information on how to implement a collaborative research protocol, including the ethical and legal requirements, data harmonization, the technological aspects of storing and sharing data, and analytic approaches and software. If you are interested in more information or would like to develop a project on our platform, please see the RECAP Preterm website for more information.